Could learn more about a Bell County burglary case. Yesterday, we told you about Donnie Charles. Police say he admitted to burglarizing a home twice, once stealing a safe, the other time guns. Police wrote in the citation he told them he committed the burglaries because of his drug addiction. Charles pleaded not guilty today. A preliminary hearing is set for the 26th.